Hey guys, we are in a newly designed living room, family room that's not completely finished yet, but I wanted to talk about layout and just some of my tips and tricks I use for layout. So the first thing you want to think about is the rug, because the rug is really going to ground the space and give you the floor plan. So bigger is better. Of a rule of thumb, you want either all of the furniture on the rug or at least the first two legs of the furniture on the rug. So for a big room like this, this is, think about a 10 by 14. Next thing you want to do is decide couch or sectional. We did two couches in this room. The reason is I think if we did a sectional, it would just be so big and overpowering. And I like the fact that the two couches still have the same function, but they kind of make the room a bit lighter. So for watching TV purposes, we've got one couch here, and then we've got another couch over there. The next step is chairs. I love it if you can fit a chair. Not everyone can, but you want, if you can, you want to do two chairs. Eventually we'll do a side table in here. And the nice thing is about having them backing onto the space you want to keep open. So think of where you want open flow, and that's where you put your chairs. If you don't have room for two chairs, you could do one in the corner and angle it. And then to finish off the room, there's going to be a big round coffee table. If you can't find one the right size, you could always do two different coffee tables and angle them. And then for accessories, I always like to do a floor lamp on one side and then either a plant or side table on the other. More asymmetry than symmetry. Symmetry seems a bit more traditional, a bit more formal. Asymmetry is a bit more casual, so it depends on the look you're going for. So we've also got this gorgeous piece of art from a local artist, and we're just trying to find out the best way to hang it. So stay tuned for my next video, because I'm gonna give you tips on hanging art. If you like this video, make sure to like it, subscribe, and head over to carladreyerdesign.com to take my Find Your Style quiz. Bye guys.